Anyone want to dive? Anyone want a free dive? Free dive. 72 Dynes. What's up, guys? I'm Mark Thompson Kuinski. I'm 35 years old. I'm from the mainland. Spearfishing is my life now. Back in the day, I used to be a sequel writer, so I wrote Gravity 2, Clooney's Revenge. And I was working on a sequel to Muppet's Christmas Carol. At 35, you know, I took a chance. My family said it was time to settle down and really put focus into my YouTube channel. I collaborated with 72 Dynes, and here we are. And the whole trip, I spent working on fin design, but like a shaka monofin. Like a shaka fin? You know, I'm really excited. To be here. I had 4 changeovers because 72 Dynes gave me one of the cheaper tickets they could find. But 72 hours later, here I am. I don't really believe healthy living. Try to keep pollutants out of my system. It's good. Dr. Day keeps the doctor away, folks. I really like Ed Hardy. That's become one of my passions. I don't know if you guys have heard of it out here yet. It's gonna be big though. These are Ed Hardy board shorts. Surf or die. Yeah, I love being in the water. I love spearing. I don't need a lot to live on. You know, right now this is the living situation that 72 Dynes presented to me. It's a 3-person tent. I'm only 1 person, so I got extra space here. You guys can see kind of my digs. Metal detector in case I need to find some treasure to pay for stuff. My favorite game, Clask. So usually it's a 2-person game, but I've kind of been battling against myself until I make some friends out here. I won the last tournament with my left hand, but hopefully the right hand will come back this one. We'll probably have some Clask championships on the beach in the future. I assume they already have them in Hawaii. Get in the ocean every day, so no need to shower. They gave me a trout in case I need to go number 2. Not a problem with dig a cat hole. Yeah, so I consider this paradise. It's funny because she was always telling me to leave and to go. And I know what she meant was follow my dreams. And so here I am. You know, I'm so close to the Pacific. It's funny because my wife told me, you know, I'd never find her spot in the ocean. I think she called it her C spot, or maybe it was a G, but it doesn't matter. I'm here now, and hopefully if I can make it big, I'll bring her out too and show her I finally found her C spot. I think we all can agree 2020 will be remembered as the year that Mark Thompson Kuinski joined 72 Dynes. Kind of a easy year for me. Not much happened as far as I remember. A lot of free diving, a lot of breath holding. Like in between questions here, I've been holding my breath the whole time. Just any chance you get, you gotta take a shot. Even that, right? It's gonna help in the long run. A lot of blacking out, maybe that's why I don't remember too much going on. Lure head is where I really made my breakthrough into the spearfishing universe. So I had longer hair at that time, and I had it in braids and attached lures to the braids. I got inspired by watching like a fly trap and how the fly trap kind of brought the flies right to where you wanted them. And I was thinking, why couldn't I do that with my hair and some lures and bring the fish right to me? So I didn't get a fish, but I did create a cultural phenomenon. and that's more important to me. You know, for me, it's kind of about being the best spear fisherman that I can be. You know, I don't have to be the best. You know, it's not about being the best. I can live with being second best in hopes that the best guy dies, because that may happen. Eventually, they're going to die. So if you're in the number two spot, then you're going to be the best. So I think I just got to aim for that number two spot and hope that something really terrible happens to the number one guy in the world. They reached out to me after I emailed them 40 or 60 times begging them to be on their team, and after they failed at getting a restraining order, they decided that it was best if they just put me up onto their team. They flew me out here, they gave me my humble commode here, beautiful, scenic, right near the beach. You know, it was obvious to me that I wanted to team up with them. They're an up and growing company. I think they got 7 YouTube subscribers on their channel. I told them within 18 months we could probably double it. I believe that. I think this is what 2020 is going to be remembered for, is the synergy between Mark Thompson Kuinski and 72 Dynes. Oh, the Flasher Team shirt. Oh my goodness. I have been waiting at least 10 weeks for this. Look at this. 72 Dynes Flasher Team shirt. This is yours, truly, Mark Thompson Kuinski.
Ooh, Mark Thompson.